I never really told you why I want to go to Croatia, right? So I guess it's story time.
Ever since I was young, wait, not this young. Alright, never mind. I always liked going to concerts and watching my favorite artists perform. And then when I went to university, I started to fall in love with EDM. So my inner rave demon started guiding me to a lot of different festivals in the States. But eventually, the golden era of EDM died down, and I was back in Hong Kong, working my ass off. There were mediocre festivals here and there, but really nothing compared to the festivals overseas. In 2019, Creamfield, Hong Kong, I captured one of my photo with an idea. But then COVID hit. Festivals got canceled left and right. We were in lockdown mode. So how did we end up here? With everyone craving to travel and battling from depression, it was pretty easy to plan. We managed to gather friends from all over the world, some that I haven't met for 4 years after high school, mostly rave babies though, to witness one of the most anticipated EDM experience in one of the most prettiest places along the Adriatic Sea. This is what went down. He said one day you'll leave this world behind, so live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child, these are the nights to never die. My father told me. Let's pause here, rewind, and start from where we left off. We got the dog just barking around. I don't know what he's barking at. Little dog doesn't really like the baby. Well, rise and shine, guys. Currently, it's around 9:30. I'm the only one awake, and today's day one ultra. Just going down for a little walk to the beach and probably get some things from the supermarket. Yeah, show you guys around where we're living, Podstrana. Water's pretty clear here. I think it's kind of cold water. Oh, it's actually not that cold. It's pretty warm. Just did a grocery run. You realize there's not really much to get in markets around here in Podstrana since we're kind of in the rural places of Croatia. Since everyone was still sleeping, I decided to head to Split to pick up this one coming from Shoshier and get a nice lunch with her. We went to Poke Deer Kitchen and Wine in Old Town Split. Finally got to try the sea bass. Let me tell you, it was amazing. And of course, we can't leave out the gelatos because we're in Europe now. Then came the most annoying part of Ultra, which is getting the fucking wristbands. In order to get in the venue, you will have to pick up your own wristband in either the West Coast or the entrance of the venue. I chose to get in the West Coast because lunch was around there. But little did I know, the line was unbelievably long and I gave up after lining up for 1.5 hours because the line wasn't even moving much. Even my friends got their wristband way earlier than me because I told them to try their luck in the entrance. I had to Uber from West Coast to the venue just to pick them up and I was so annoyed by the situation, it was a total nightmare.
Cheers,
cheers,
cheers.
Good night,
cheers.
Good trip.
Ultra baby!
Ultra. Oh my god! What the fuck is this?
Oh. Are you wearing this, bro?
Yeah, I'm wearing this. Come on, wearing this.
Because I'm a stud.
Yo, take it off, man.
Oh, I need to go there.
Look at him.
No, film the YouTuber, man.
Welcome to my channel.
Yo, welcome to my channel.
I'm famous for a video that has 14,000 views.
Dude, was that even my time?
Yeah, James.
Slow down, bro. Slow down, dude.
It's nasty as fuck.
Terrible.
Man with the lollipop, oh dude! Some modeling coming.
We're about to go to the entrance. There's a lot of things going on here.
We'll still stick together, okay?
Holy shit, bro, we gotta stick together.
chef club is in the house. At what time? 4 a.m.
4 a.m. Dude, some fucking dicks here.
Some fucking
little
flimsy ass dicks. Who got
fucked up just now?
I wasn't fucked up.
Man's already in the munchies.
Man's already down.
Man's already in the munchies. Oh my god.
Who got fucked up at
the beginning? He
was like, what?
Dude, look at how much I drank, though. Just how much I fucking drank, bro.
Hey, the king.
See if it's good. 4 a.m. Yeah. 4 a.m. rave for me.
I don't know, dude.
Yes,
Lish. Yo, guys, dig in.